Yung iba kasi, si ano ang na picture tinina. Yan, pwede na yan. Yan.
Steps natin sa simula ay mabagal. You know, alam natin, life experience din natin, we all want to go to heaven and we have to learn how. So, we try to see how to live our life so that we will go to heaven. So, it's not very easy, kaya medyo mabagal lang muna tayo. Trying to get used to it. Pero, alam nyo, like many things in life, pag palagi mong ginagawa, naging madali. Naging part na yan ang buhay mo, kaya mabilis na. Kaya, after a little four slow steps, then, na-master na ang Christian life, dire-diretso na sa langit. Okay? And as we dance, this is a happy dance. And parang an affirmation that indeed, heaven is a wonderful place. Tapos may nagtanong, have you been there? Medyo nagalangan ako sumagot. Pero one question that I got when I was teaching theology is, when I talk about hell, people will ask, or space students will ask, how do you know that there is hell? And I can answer with conviction, I've been there. Bakit? Ako ko, nung ituturo ako ng high school, yung classroom ko. Kaya meron daming dasan para maging heaven. So, sa tanong na, talagang heaven is a wonderful place. That's what we believe. No, we believe. And siguro, we can also say we've been there sometimes. We have had glimpses of heaven. Kaya lang, nag-aalangan din ang Diyos pa experience na kita talaga sa atin ang langit kapag hindi na tayo umalik. But at the moment, sabi niya, sige, imagine lang muna kayo as trying to make that heaven. Okay? So, we pray that heaven, we will be instrumental in making heaven, our earth, a heaven. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Baka pumunta natin yun sa heaven.